Please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the middle of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign.
traffic for the current local time is approximately 7:15 p.m. Please maintain your seatbelt fastened.
It's 78 grams.